So much better.
Is that really cool?
That is really cool. So much better than the ferry.
I totally agree. We're leaving the Marion area on a water taxi towards Coronado, and that's all I really have to say. Yes, to the Marion. Oh, that's a view. Look behind you. Those cool-ass buildings. Black and brown one is awesome. You're on screen briefly. You look happy. Did it show up? Whee, there's our hotel indeed. Lovely. Oh, nice. Nice. Now there's my sister riding along the Coronado Beach. And here am I riding along the Coronado Beach Resort. It's been a good vacation. Here we are after having visited the Hotel Coronado up on the hill, where apparently they filmed Some Like It Hot. And we're about to head out. Having a good day? Here we are biking the Coronado Trail on Coronado Island, past the golf course. It's the best bike trail I've ever been on, at least in terms of size and all that. Scenery's okay, I mean, if you like sweeping scenic vistas of mountains and lakes and water and all that stuff. Yeah, it's pretty awesome. Coming around the corner, you'll see it shortly. There's the Coronado Bridge, we're coming up under it. Not yet ridden the Coronado. Alright, segways. Cool, I didn't know they went that fast. Yeah, it's been a good vacation, can I tell you? Dying. Riding amidst the palm trees. Smile.
Oh, hello.
Hey, pretty good deal, huh? Awesome. Awesome-o. Thank you. Yeah, I rode here on a bike. I like this city. Again in your hoodie. You look good in the sunset. That's good light for you. About to head back into town on the ferry.
The water taxi. Boston
Bay. The water taxi. Yokels use the ferry. Well, I'm taking a high-def movie of the food. This meal is 16 by 9 enhanced. So, what they're saying to me is that when Rachel Ray comes out here, she only takes still pictures? I don't buy that. I've seen the Food Network. They use motion picture cameras. Life on film.